Meanwhile, Green Bay police have a suspect in custody for a drive-by shooting on the city's west side yesterday afternoon. Two people were taken to the hospital for treatment of non-life-threatening injuries following the incident on 9th Street near Ashland Avenue. The suspect was arrested at the Dino Stop located at Ashland and Lombardi. No other injuries were reported.